giant floating head suddenly peers over a Japanese city. On December 21st, a floating head of a middle-aged man appeared in the skies above the city of Utsunomiya, which is located approximately 60 miles to the north of Tokyo. This is actually the latest art installation by a group called Me, which means eye or eyes in Japanese, and courtesy of Utsunomiya's Museum of Art. The group had set up a booth to photograph people, and out of 218 photos taken, Haruka Kojin, a member of the group Me, chose this one because it resembled a man she'd met in a dream once. The balloon installation measures almost 50 feet in length and 23 feet in width. The art collective spent 2 months painstakingly painting over 67,000 dots on the balloon to create the pointilist portrait, giving it a slightly comic book effect. Another eerie or artistic addition is that the disembodied head also glows at night.
Extra action, extra insanity, extra perversion, extra mayhem. TomoNews.net.